Erin Napier's just rubbing it in our faces at this point about her perfect marriage and family life. We are just kidding, but yes, Erin Napier does unknowingly flex on us with her husband and children frequently through the moments and stories she shares of them on Instagram. We do not mind though, because they are in quite harming to see, like the most recent one where she once again hyped hubby Ben up by saying she and her daughter hit the jackpot by getting him. The 36-year-old did so by sharing a picture of a 3-year-old daughter, Helen, in his lap, resting into him as he sat on the couch and both of them watched TV. Tonight, he told her a man's job is to keep girls safe, to cherish and protect them. Dang it if we didn't hit the jackpot in this house, Erin gushed in the caption of the snap. It is just the newest of the heartwarming posts, said Helen, who also parents a second 5-month-old daughter, May, with Ben, frequently shares of her husband and children on her Instagram. Just recently, she congratulated Ben for his unbelievable accomplishment of being listed on People's Sexiest Man Alive, issue which ranked Paul Rudd as the sexiest man alive for 2021. She also shared a story of how she got her hands on the issue in a hilarious story. Twitter just told me my husband is one of the People's Sexiest Men Alive, so I went to the pharmacy in my glasses and Christmas pajamas and house shoes and told the women behind the counter what I was looking for because my husband is in the Sexiest Man Alive issue, she wrote. They nodded but for sure thought I was a crazy person. Way to go, Ben Napier. You are married to the craziest woman at CVS. Ben got into the fun spirit and commented, "Babe, my eyes are up here," in the comments. She also wished Ben a happy 38th birthday on September 24 online by sharing a bunch of pics that dated back to their early days together, as well as Ben's childhood. "We've spent 16 of your 38 birthdays together, and I'm thankful for every one of them, that we had the luck of growing up together," she wrote alongside all those photos. "Your girls all love you more than pancakes and Elvis," she added about his daughter's love for her and included a post with a "Happy birthday, Big Ben." So it looks like there will be a lot of other moments to come as well.